There for the Bobcats, we got Kerhulis, number 72, along with number 61, Colton Fleck. Rare to see that number combination back there. And Fleck's going to take it for his first carry of maybe the season and lose a couple yards. Ball goes back to midfield. Timeout.